Hi, my name is Brent. I'm going to show you how to use the steam plunger tool to basically get the grease and the dirt out of the drains and remove odors. So basically just put it onto the hole with the steam trigger. Steam will come out the other side. While you do this for a few minutes, lets all the grease to melt away and rinse off. It'll also unclog if the grease or anything is plugging the drain by using the pressure to push it out of the way.